Strom R3 is the cheapest electric car ever manufactured in India. Strom Motors is a Mumbai-based startup that manufactures three-wheel all-electric car. The car is named Strom R3. Strom R3 is a fully electric two-door, two-seater car with large sunroof. The car is manufactured with 15 kW high-efficiency induction motor that provides a maximum torque of 90 Nm. The Strom R3 comes with a single-speed planetary gearbox. The company claims that the vehicle has a range of 200 km on a full charge. The car best suits to the urban area where the passengers travel around 80 km in a day. The overnight charging will be the best option for Strom R3. The car takes around 3 hours to fully charge the battery using the normal 15 ampere power socket. The car has three modes of operation: Eco mode, Normal mode, and Sport mode. They plan to have automatic vehicle following system in the car in future. Strom R3 has regenerative braking system incorporated in it. It has three modes: aggressive, normal, and off. Other important features of the car are air conditioner with climate control, a 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system, customizable user interface, voice controls in user interface. The system also comes with FM or USB system with optional 20 GB onboard music storage, maps and navigation support, Wi-Fi or 3G data connectivity option. The car also offers remote keyless entry, parking assist, rear camera, power windows, and 3-point seat belts. Now the final point, how much does the car cost? The expected price of the car is around 3 lakh Indian rupees. Strom R3 in short. The important features are, it is a two-door, two-seater car. It has 15 kW AC induction motor, 90 Nm torque, lithium-ion battery that has more than 1 lakh km lifespan, 200 km of range, 3-hour charging time, 1 year or 15,000 km warranty. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe to this channel for more interesting videos about electric vehicles.